morning.
Good morning.
My name's Paula. I'll be your nurse.
Okay.
I'll wash my hands real quick. Is the room comfortable? Temperature okay?
It's fine.
And what's your name? Date of birth?
Crystal Rowell. Date of birth is 1/17/71.
Okay, Ms. Rowell, since we've already reviewed your medical history, your chief complaint, and we've already done your mental status, cranial nerve assessment, and motor assessment, we're going to go right into your sensation and reflexes.
Okay.
All right. Can you just lay down for me? I'm going to get you to close your eyes.
Okay.
I'm going to pull this up here. Okay. All right. Now I want you to tell me if this is sharp or dull. Okay.
Sharp.
Okay.
Dull. Sharp.
Okay.
Sharp. Dull.
Right. Is this the same as this?
No.
Okay. Is this the same as this?
No.
Okay. Very good. Now, keeping your eyes closed, I'm just going to take some cotton to test some light sensation. Okay. And whenever you feel the cotton touch you, I want you to say now, okay?
Okay. Now.
Okay, is this the same as this?
Yes.
Is this the same as this?
Yes.
Is this the same as this?
Yes.
Is this the same as this?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. All right. And now I'm just going to test another sensation. Whenever I put this on your finger, I want you to tell me what you feel, and then I want you to tell me when to say stop when it stops, okay?
Okay. Vibration.
And tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. I see your other thing. Okay. Tell me what you feel.
Vibration.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Again. Tell me what you feel.
Vibration.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Tell me what you feel.
Vibrations.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Again, tell me what you feel.
Vibrations.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Again, tell me what you feel.
Vibrations.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Again, tell me what you feel.
Vibrations.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Again, tell me what you feel.
Vibrations.
Tell me when it stops.
Now.
Okay. Very good. Now, keeping your fingers closed, your eyes closed, I want you to tell me if I'm moving your finger down, up, or to the left or right side.
Okay. To the left.
Okay.
Down.
Okay. Other finger.
Down. Up.
Okay. And now.
Down, to the right.
Okay.
Up, to the right.
Okay, very good. Okay. All right, and now we're going to test, you can sit up now.
Okay.
Now we're going to test what we call stereognosis, which is just trying to determine if you can feel an object in your hand. So if you close your eyes again.
Okay.
All right, and will you tell me what I am placing in your hand?
A key.
Okay, very good. Keep your eyes closed and your other hand out. Tell me your other hand.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Tell me what I've placed in there now.
Staples.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and keeping that hand out again.
Coin.
Very good. Okay, keeping your eyes closed. I'm going to test graphesthesia. You hold your hand out. I'm going to draw a number on your hand, and you tell me what it is.
Okay. 4.
Okay, now let's do the other hand.
3.
Very good. Okay. Now, keeping your eyes closed, I want you to tell me if I'm touching you with 1 point or 2 points.
1.
Okay, again.
1. 2.
Okay.
2.
Okay. 1 point or 2 points?
1. 1. 2.
Okay, is this closer together?
Yes.
Okay. All right, 1 point or 2 points?
2.
Very good. Okay, and now, keeping your eyes closed, I'm going to touch you with one finger on different areas of the body, and I want you to take your finger and point to where I touched, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Go there, sorry.
Okay, and I'm going to do the same with 2 fingers, and you use 2 fingers, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay. Very good. Okay. Okay, now we're going to test your reflexes.
Okay.
All right, so you can open your eyes. First, we'll be testing the biceps reflex, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And so I want you to just completely relax and let me hold your arm in my hand. And sometimes it helps to relax if you'll clench your teeth, okay?
Okay.
All right. All right. Just relax your hand right there, okay? All right. Completely relax it, okay? Okay. Now let's do the other side. Clench your teeth.
Okay.
Okay. Now we're going to do the triceps reflex. Okay.
Okay.
Right, just completely relax your hand. Okay.
Okay.
Very good. So far we're having 2+ reflexes, which is normal. Over 2+ would be hyperreflexia. I haven't found that yet. Okay. All right, now we're going to do your patella reflex, and sometimes it helps relax if you'll do like this and pull apart.
Okay.
Yeah, that kind of makes your legs relax.
Okay.
Okay. Very good. Okay, 2+ reflexes there so far as well, which is normal. Okay, now I want you to completely relax your foot. Just relax, okay? We're going to do your Achilles. Very good. Okay. Relax. Okay, very good. Now I'm going to test the plantar reflex, which is, if it elicits the Babinski reflex, that means that your toes fan upward, and that is a bad sign. It's normal in infants up to 24 months, but in adults it is not.
Okay.
Right? They go down, yeah. Okay, very good. Very good. Okay. So that's the negative Babinski's, which is good. And sometimes when there's hyperreflexia, you can test clonus in the foot, although you don't have any hyperreflexia because yours are 2+. We're going to test it anyway, okay?
Okay.
So just completely relax, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No clonus noted. Okay, no clonus noted, which is good. Okay, and finally, I'm going to get you to lay down for me one more time. Sometimes, if there's hyperreflexia, you can test for a meningeal irritation. Although we haven't found any, I'm going to test it anyway. The first thing we can do is what we call a Budinski sign. All right, I want you to relax, put your hands down. I'm going to put your chin to your chest, and I want you to tell me if you have any pain in your neck or, you know, if you feel like your legs need to come up, okay?
Okay.
All right. All right, relax. Okay, any pain there?
Mm-mm.
And I didn't see any movement here, so that's a negative Brudzinski's, which is good. Okay, and next, I want you to completely relax your leg.
Okay.
Relax. Okay. I'm going to extend your leg, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Any pain back here?
Mm-mm.
In your throat? Okay, good. That's a negative Kermit sign, so that's good, too. Okay. You sit up. Okay, Ms. Wilcox, Ms. Rowell, we didn't find any reflex problems. Your sensation is intact. Your reflexes are intact. So far, I've found nothing neurovascular that warrants anything for me to be concerned about today. I did find on your cranial nerve assessment that the right field vision to the top was a little bit diminished, and so I'm going to get you to follow up with an optometrist on that.
Okay.
And as far as the tingling in your hands, we're going to observe that for the next 2 to 3 weeks. And if it continues or gets worse, I want you to come back to see me, and we'll make a neurological referral to a neurologist.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.